Not a chance. You're such a sore loser.
Come on.
Where's Lassie?
I don't know.
What's up? What can I do? Whatever you need, I'm your dog.
Do me a favor?
Oh, Lassie, for you, anything.
Thanks. Look what I found.
What about the favor?
He is the favor. I need to find his owner, but I gotta go now. Can you keep him safe till I get back? Please?
Of course!
Lassie!
Thanks, Biff. I knew I could count on you.
I better get some help.
There you are. Let's go, girl.
I know. Pretty cool, huh?
What are those red balls for?
So airplanes don't hit the power line.
Whoa!
What was that?
It can't be. It's a condor.
I've never seen one before. It's amazing.
They're super rare. There are only like 400 left in the world.
Lassie, we'd take care of him while she was gone. She's gonna find his owner, but until then, he's our responsibility.
He is kinda cute. Why? You're a little angel, aren't you? Oh, look at that. He's playing. How cute is that? Get him off of me!
Must have been trying to get to this cliff. Maybe she lives up there. Whoa! She's gigantic!
It doesn't matter. We've got to get her to Mom. She probably doesn't weigh more than 25 pounds. You've carried 25 pounds before.
Okay, but we've got to keep her from moving that wing.
We can wrap her up in your jacket.
My mom just got it for me.
Easy now. It's going to be all right. It's a condor. Your mom will understand.
Totally. What am I saying? Here.
I'll take her. It's all right. Don't be scared. I won't hurt you.
I don't think she's happy.
I don't blame her. The sooner we get back, the better.
Just relax.
He's not here.
Sure he is. I can hear him.
I hear him too, but he's not on the beach.
Whoa! What's he doing out there?
We gotta get him back to the shore. I don't think kittens can swim.
Well, it's not as bad as it could be, but you definitely saved her life by bringing her in. She's condor number 231. She may have been born in the wild. They usually teach these birds to stay away from power lines before they release them.
So she'll be okay? I mean, there won't be any permanent damage?
I don't think so. She should be fine. But I'll call the folks at the Condor Rescue. They can look after her till she's better.
That's great!
I'll patch her up. Zoe, why don't you find Dad and let him know what's happened? He can call the folks at Fish and Game.
Okay, come on!
Guys? Guys? Hello? Guys? Guys?
You look relaxed.
I am. We're taking turns babysitting, and it's my turn to nap.
So, who's watching the kitten?
Looper!
That Looper?
What are you doing?
Sleeping.
You're supposed to be watching the kitten. I promised Lassie we'd take care of him.
Relax. Seriously, it's a kitten in a barn. How much damage can he do?
Whoa! Nice, kitty. That's a boy. Come back down here nice and slow.
Look out!
Wow. You guys realize that's a once-in-a-lifetime thing getting that close to a condor? I'll make sure we get this taken care of.
Thanks, Dad.
Are you kidding? Thank you, guys. Every condor counts. What you guys did was amazing.
I wonder where she's been.
Something's wrong. What is it, girl? It's my climbing stuff. We need to go back to Rattlesnake Canyon. Come on!
Oh,
kitten sitting's a lot of work.
That'll keep him out of trouble.
Pretty nifty, huh?
No way he's getting out of there.
Wow. Yeah, that's genius. Huh? Or not.
What'd she want?
I don't know, but she wouldn't have brought my climbing shoes if there wasn't something up there.
It's the condor's nest, but there's nothing in it. Have a look.
Wow! Harvey, there's a baby in the nest! Thank you, girl.
A condor chick? That's like national news. And it's up there all alone? Check! We can't let the owl get him!
We gotta go! Now!
Way up.
Thanks. Okay, so where's the way up?
I'm looking.
Faster.
It's no good. I can't see a way up there.
There's gotta be. Better climber than we are. We're coming, Lassie!
I guess in case I need him. And I do. The less we touch him, the better. He'll be safe in my bag.
See you, little guy. You're safe now.
It's time for dinner. Please, come down.
Be careful, Houdini. It's really high.
Don't worry. I'm gonna bring him down in no time at all. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Nice kitty. Hello. Nice kitty. Just come back with Uncle Houdini. Back the way we came. Come on. it! Okay, okay. But now you come with me! Hey!
You saved him!
Fine, great, but you know what? That kitten's not lost. Someone got rid of him, and you know why? Because he's dangerous. I'm out of here. My crazy little kitten is a menace. Why do you think it turned up behind the store? He wasn't lost. Someone was trying to get away from him. Or maybe I'm wrong. Huh?
Don't worry, dear. I'm sure someone will find him.
I don't believe it. Beth! Hey!
I knew it. It's getting dark real fast.
I can see that, literally.
You mean you can't see it?
Very funny.
Just be careful.
Quit worrying. We got the chick before the owl did. We're fine now. Harvey, the bag! That was close. Don't! Oh, man.
What do we do now?
We get that bag. That's all there is to it. Oh, no! Hey! Stop it! I thought we were rid of her.
She's probably been watching us this whole time.
Well, I hate to disappoint her, but she's gonna have to get dinner somewhere else.
Zoe, be careful! Go away, you! Go eat mice! Don't! If the tree breaks, you'll go straight to the ground!
It's a condor, Harvey! Everyone is precious!
Yeah, well, there are still 400 condors. There's only one you. Let me help. Now take my hand.
No! Lassie!
Yay!
As many as we can, sweetheart. That's all we can do. What is it?
It's him! It's my kitten! My little kitten! I'm so happy to see you.
Harvey! Zoe! Good news! The people from Fish and Game are coming to take the condor in.
Well, I hope they have room for one more.
One more condor?
Yep, one more condor.
Wow! I can't believe it!
Isn't he cute?
Lassie!
What happened to the kitten?
We found his owner!
That's great! And our little condor got back to his mother. So everyone's where they belong.
Yep!
You've got a real flair for babysitting. If I find any more lost kittens, I'll be sure to send them your way.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks again. Bye, Biff. Oh, my. It's really amazing. Do you realize what this means?
It means a mother and her baby are back together.
Thanks to you.
No, thanks to Lassie.
Dumb everything.
Hey, kid, easy with that.
Wasn't that a great race?
Who's Daddy's little girl? Come to Daddy.
And I'm supposed to have a father. I wish I knew you. I wish I remembered you. I wish there was a way.
You haven't seen Harvey, have you?
Yeah, over there.
Ha 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 ha!
Lassie, is Zoe with you? It's just you, right? Good. Come here, girl. Just for a minute.
So, what's wrong with Harvey?
I don't know. It's the weirdest thing. He was going...
Huh? I've seen that. That's dancing.
No. Dancing is when humans do this.
Stop that. Was he making any sound?
Yeah, he was. He was going... And his eyes were wet.
That's definitely not dancing.
I don't believe it. Don't you know anything? He was crying. It means he's sad. Unhappy. Mm-hmm. That's what people do. They cry.
Harvey shouldn't be unhappy.
Nobody should.
But especially Harvey. He's so nice.
I don't want to go back there, Lassie. That picnic is for kids with dads. It's not for me. My dad's here, see? Jason Smith. He was one of the greatest climbers there ever was. He traveled all over the world. This was his favorite place. And I've never been there because I never knew him. I never knew my dad. Today is Father's Day.
No, Beth, he's not here. I haven't seen him since the picnic yesterday.
You want me to chase you? Okay.
He hasn't left a note or even a message?
No, nothing. I don't know where he is.
Keep an eye on things.
What's wrong? Where's Harvey?
We don't know, sweetheart. He snuck out this morning before dawn.
Dad, tell Harvey's mom to meet us outside. I think Lassie knows something.
Go. We'll catch up. Bobby!
Poor guy. He's probably looking for something to make him happy again.
We've got to help him find it. Whatever it is, what would make you happy?
What would make you happy?
Garbage.
Look at this stuff! Jason Smith dies rescuing stranded climber. I never knew that's how he died.
It was in the Andes. They were tourists. He saved three of them, but went back for one more guy. That's the way Jason was.
Hey, it looks like there was something here.
Oh no, look at this. That was a map.
So?
So, I know where he's gone. Zoe, this is bad.
Why? What happened?
Harvey's going to try to hike to Smith Lake. I just know it.
What is it? Does it have something to do with his dad?
Yes. It was a special place to him. It was just a tiny mountain lake, but Jason loved it up there. Your dad's the one who made sure that they named it after Jason when he didn't come back from South America.
And now Harvey's headed up there. That's kind of cool.
No, it's not. It's one of the most dangerous hikes in the park, and he's up there alone.
So let's get going.
I can't let you go.
He's my best friend, and you're his mom. He needs us.
Well, okay. Come on.
Wow, that was hard.
Okay, now we're sure.
Why didn't we just get my dad to send for the helicopter?
It's not safe to fly up here, but your father put the search and rescue team on alert. If there's trouble, they'll be here fast.
Hmm? Looks like Lassie thinks we've got trouble already.
No cracks. What am I supposed to... Whoa! Hang on! Hmm? J.S. Jason Smith! Thanks, Dad!
We can make Harvey happy. Let's give him something shiny and beautiful. Pika, you've got a nest full of stuff, don't you?
Sure, but I think he'd love a birthday cake. Looper, you've got some hidden away somewhere, haven't you?
Sure, but Houdini, you know people better than anyone. I bet you've got something in your cage that Harvey'd love.
We just want to show him we care, right?
Sure, and that means something bright and shiny.
Or covered with sugary frosting.
Or from inside Zoe's house.
Mm. Or something shiny.
It's up to you now, Biff.
I'm not great at this.
Yeah. Harvey usually figures out where we are.
He's good at this stuff, isn't he?
He's a natural.
It figures. I wish I was. Harvey's on the right trail, but what about us?
I think I know which way Harvey went.
So do I. Lassie's better than a compass.
Yep. Come on!
Thank you.
that last piton belonged to his dad.
Ah! There he is! Lassie found him!
Harvey, baby, are you hurt?
No, I'm fine.
You had me so scared.
I'm sorry, Mom.
I'm just glad you're okay.
I can't make it. I tried. I'm just too chicken.
You're not chicken. This is hard climbing. It's too much for someone your age. Just too much. We'll come back when you're older. I swear it. You've just got to wait a little longer.
I miss him. I didn't even know him, and I miss him.
He knows you do. And he knows you did your best. Wherever he is, he's proud of you.
What was he like?
He was like you. You're like him.
I'm not the climber he was.
You will be, when you're older. Now, let's head home.
Wait a second! Your mom said your dad had a knack for finding roosts that no one could see.
So?
So this was your dad's way up, but it's not the only way.
Mom?
It's fine with me.
There's a north face. I don't believe it. There is a way. It's crazy, but it'll totally work.
Go on.
You're going down.
Yeah, come on. We have to climb out here.
Wow! That crevasse was like a secret passage.
Not secret to Harvey.
Come on.
Wait for us, Harvey.
We're almost there. Faster. There's a passageway. I'm gonna check it out.
Harvey! You're standing on ice. You have to put on crampons and use the harness.
It's not as steep, see?
Harvey, wait! Something's wrong!
Oh, Lassie, thank you so much.
Harvey, are you hurt?
I'm all right, Mom. Lassie saved me.
Hooray!
I'm putting on my crampons and coming back out. I'll meet you back at the meadow.
No, Harvey!
But I'm sure, Mom, I can do this.
Okay, we'll see you there.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Lassie, I can't see you. Are you there?
Thank you.
Where are you going? Wait up! Lassie, did my dad build this? What's that? Dad? Welcome to a special place. I am Jason Smith,
a rock climber, and as of a week ago, a father. I couldn't think of what to give my son that would be as beautiful and as perfect as he is, until I found this lake. Stay as long as you want, but know that I, Jason Smith, claim this lake in the name of my son, Harvey Takeets Smith. And when he's old enough, we will stand here together, and I'll read him this note I wrote the week he was born. And I'll show him our lake.
Thanks, Dad. This is Lassie, Dad. She watches over me, just like you. Different before. They were hard to look at.
And now?
Thanks, Lassie. Now I know that if someone cares about you, they're always right nearby. My dad's right here. I can feel it. I'm not lonely anymore.
I'm glad. I want you to be happy.
Thank you, Biff. Why'd you think he did that?
He must have known you needed something. He's been hiding it a while. It must be pretty important to him.
Then it'll be important to me, too. Thank you, Biff. It's a beautiful gift. You know, this turned out to be a pretty great day. I remember your dad saying it was in a valley where two creeks cross.
Yeah, but that's all he said.
That's all I needed, because I am the map reader supreme.
You know he won't go up there. He doesn't even like to talk about it.
I know, but don't you want to go up there and see what it's like?
Yeah, let me write a note. Okay, let's go.
Zoe.
Right. Close.
It's up toward Buffalo Draw.
All right, you guys, listen up. Let's go find something to eat.
You know what would be nice? Some old stale bread. I love old stale bread.
I wish I had some ice cream. I love ice cream.
Well, don't get your hopes up.
Hey, yuck, yum.
Huh?
should be it.
I've never noticed this trail.
Your dad doesn't talk about it, and they don't put a sign on it.
Come on, let's see what's up there.
Strawberry, my favorite.
I don't believe it. You wished for ice cream, and there it is.
Guess I'm just lucky.
I'll say you're lucky, and I'll tell you why. It's the gum.
I don't think so, but if you want it.
Yes, I want it. Oh, I can feel it. I can feel the luck. This is going to be good.
We'd better go after him.
No kidding.
It's like no one's been on this trail for years.
Looking at the map, it would actually be easier to get in here the other way, from town.
Now you tell me. Harvey, stop!
What is it? Must be something here they want.
I'll say, look. Wow, it's like Honeybee City.
Or a bear cafe. Uh-oh, I've got bad news.
Don't tell me we gotta walk right through there.
Uh-huh. That's the only way.
If I'm gonna go through a swarm of bees, you better be right about this.
And past a bunch of bears, don't forget that. Again?
Never. Which way?
Up. Come on.
Zoe went out early.
She left a note. I guess she and Harvey are headed up toward Two Creeks.
To the cabin?
Sure. Harvey probably figured out where it was. They had to be curious. You barely ever talk about it. They must have wondered why.
It's the most beautiful place in the world. But it's got sad memories for me.
Go. You should make sure the kids are okay. And you should face this thing.
My dog and my grandfather both died up there, and it was because of me.
That's crazy. You were a kid. Whatever happened, it wasn't your fault.
What is it, Lassie?
Come on, Harvey.
Where the food is.
But I don't think you're allowed inside.
Yeah, if I didn't have the lucky gum, that might be a problem. But I do, so it's not.
You know, he's completely out of his mind.
Who knows? Maybe I was wrong. Maybe the gum is lucky. Huh?
Abracadabra! Door open!
I don't believe it.
Ah! A rat!
Ah!
maybe not.
Look at this place, Harvey. It's beautiful.
Why would your dad stay away from here? This is like the most amazing place ever.
That's right. Harvey, look. My great-granddad's cabin. Come on.
The most beautiful place in the world, and you're going inside?
Guess so. Welcome to the Parker Mining Claim. Please make yourself at home. As much as I hate listening to doctors, I have to go up to Johnson City for some tests. I've left the cabin open for anyone who needs it. Stay as long as you like and use whatever you need from the cupboard. I ask only two things. First, leave what you can so the next traveler can use it. And second, clear away the weeds from the grave in the back. It belongs to our family's most loyal friend, Shadow. A dog that saved the life of my grandson, Graham. Your host, Jed Parker.
Looks like you lost your good luck charm.
I guess I got a little carried away.
You think?
Maybe there's no such thing as a magic charm that'll keep you safe.
Sure there is.
There is?
Yeah, Houdini. It's called Your Friends.
You're right. Guys, group hug. Huh? Guys, wait up! Guys!
Hey, check this out.
He was my father's dog.
Your dad? That explains it. I found this in the grass. There's a letter inside, written by a kid. I think it's your dad.
He must have been 8. Shadow was bitten by a snake, saving my dad? He thinks Shadow died because of him?
Is that true?
Not according to the note inside. My dad's grandfather buried Shadow. Then he had to go into Johnson City and see a doctor. He was sick.
Sure. Your dad was only 8. He must have got confused. The dog dies and then his grandfather. He must think they're both his fault. Boy, your poor dad.
We can straighten it all out now. Dad'll see it's okay to come back here. He can come back and see Shadow. This is great news. What is it, girl? Hide!
We spotted this valley from an airplane, and I hiked out here last week. You can set up the barbecue over there. Is this a perfect place for a luxury hotel or what?
It's beautiful and so peaceful.
And when we bulldoze that hill, the view will be incredible.
They can't build a hotel here. We're in the park.
Actually, the park ends right up there.
I don't care. There's no way I'm going to let them build their hotel here. This is Shadow's Valley, not theirs.
But what can we do? Mr. Humphrey's right. This place is really nice.
Yeah, that's what he thinks. But maybe we can change his mind. Shadow! herd sheep. Can you herd skunks?
I get it. How about bees?
If we could get those guys down to where those beehives are, that would be amazing.
Uh-huh.
But how are we gonna do that?
We're not. The bears are sleeping.
But the bees aren't.
Smoke! It quiets them down. Get me a long stick, but be careful. There's a bunch of poison ivy over there. What are you doing?
I need your gloves. Can't be grabbing poison ivy with my hands.
So the hotel will go over there. The spa will be here by the hot springs. And that'll be the parking.
Sounds great.
Yeah, we're in. Where do we sign? That skunk? Hey, there's five of them.
No, they're not aggressive, really. Look, it's all right. No, wait. That's poison ivy.
This way! Wolves? You never said there were wolves up here.
I had absolutely no idea. No idea whatsoever. To the spring! Get in the water!
No way we're gonna put a hotel here. Who'd want to spend their vacation in a place like this?
I'm sure there's an explanation.
There is. Your problem isn't bees. It's these two. A couple of kids and a dog did all that?
You don't know these kids. Or this dog.
What do you care where we put our hotel?
My dad is the head ranger. He used to come here as a kid with his dog, Shadow. Shadow died saving my father from a rattlesnake.
How many years ago was that?
It doesn't matter. This is Shadow's Valley.
Look, little girl, I understand your dad's the ranger, and I'm sorry about his dog. But the truth is, as soon as we find out who owns this land, we're gonna buy it and build ourselves the biggest hotel we can. Dog or no dog?
Nick? What do you say we break out the steaks and have some lunch?
Sounds good to me.
This isn't over.
No, it's over. Go home.
Zoe, wait!
What is it, girl? Harvey, quick! Back here!
What's going on? That's bad.
Those bears want the steaks.
Hey! Where did these guys come from?
We gotta help them.
Easy there, fellas. Take it easy.
Ah!
of here!
Nick! Nick! Hey! You can't leave without us!
He just did. What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Hey! Those are the best things money can buy!
This valley is crawling with bears!
Come on!
Huh?
Quick! This way!
And I know those kids had nothing to do with this.
I left a note in a jar.
Harvey found it.
Then you know I was hunting for rattlesnakes, and you know what happened to Grandpa.
I do, but I don't think you do. I found this in the cabin.
But I thought he was bitten by the snake, just like Shadow. He died right after Shadow did.
Not right after. He was here to write this note, to close up the cabin. And then he went up to the hospital in Johnson City.
So he wasn't bitten by a snake, and it wasn't your fault he died.
How could I have been so wrong?
You were 8.
I never talked about it, so I never knew the truth. I've wasted all this time. We could have been here.
We're here now.
So, Ranger Parker, thank you for coming out here on such short notice. Of course, we appreciate your concern, but I assure you everything is under control.
Really? My daughter says you want to put a hotel here.
We do. We're not in the park, so you can't stop us, and it's a lovely location, don't you think?
You're going to have to talk to the owner.
When he hears our offer, he'll sell.
I wouldn't bet on it.
And how would you know that?
Because my family owns this land.
Wait, we own this land?
Yep. I stayed away a long time because I felt responsible for something that wasn't my fault. But even though I was afraid to come back, we paid the taxes and kept everything current.
Now it's over.
Come on. I got another place to show you up near town.
We're gonna have to start coming here. A lot. I don't have to tell you how it is to have a friend like Shadow. You have Lassie. We got you, Lassie, because of Shadow. I wanted you to know what it was like to have a fearless, faithful friend like I did.
I do, Daddy. I do.
Huh?